details now on a Target 12 investigators exclusive. Providence Mayor Jorge Elorza is calling on the city treasurer to pay the outside law firm hired to handle the recall of Councilman Kevin Jackson. More than $30,000 is owed to the law firm. City Treasurer James Lombardi says he wants to confirm the charges first. Jackson is facing a felony embezzlement charge related to his arrest last May.